Professional Castle and Skills video blog. My name is Henry Dendy from North Carolina. The questions are the sessions view what you imagine a session to be during counseling? Why or why not? Yes, the sessions were what my experience with counseling has been. They mimic what we were trained to do in my counseling class while training for a human services degree during undergrad school. The counselors were very engaged, seeking insight from the clients. Their listening skills were on point, and the counselors responded with empathy, reflection, and also the counselors were very focused on the clients and their problems. Second question, chapter 8, what skills and characteristics were noticed? Listening skills, insight, empathy, knowledge. The therapeutic relationship should consist of skills that convey trust, liking, respect, acceptance, and caring. The counselor and client should be able to collaborate with each other. The counselor should be knowledgeable about specific interventions for treatment. Counselors should have characteristics of understanding, be credible, supporting, affirming, sensitive, gentle, and honest. Counselors should be focused on the client's emotions and problems. The basic structure of counseling is relationship building, 2, assessment, goal setting, 4 is intervention, and 5 is closure. The third question is what were the similarities and differences between the counselors? The similarities were they began the sessions asking the clients what brought them to counseling. They asked open-end questions seeking insight from the clients. They portrayed empathy, allowed the clients to describe their feelings, asked closed-end questions. Counselors reflected on the client's problem statements for feelings and meanings. The only difference that I noticed were the lack of summarizing the sessions. And the last question that we were supposed to respond to, the only question or questions I have is about content or information in Chapter 8. That information was, even during my counseling and psych classes, during my undergrad studies, I haven't been able to get a true grasp on transparency and counter-transference. That's located on page 261. Is there a sure way to know when it is time to introduce an intervention or interventions or suggest goals to the client when there are multiple issues or problems the client is dealing with? This is my blog. Thank you.